I love seeing hot guys get along with one another. Sharing things, roughhousing, I can't get enough. When I witness the splendor of a passionate bond between two guys, my chest starts getting hot and I can't help but pair them. Even if they don't have a real connection, my imagination is more than enough. Any chance I get, I'll picture them together. This is the way I live my life and I am not ashamed! Even classmates are no exception to the whims of my fantasy. Don't you think Nanashima looks a lot like Shion from Mirage Saga?
Ooh, in that bad boy sort of way, right?
Yeah.
Pardon me, Serinuma. If you're feeling better now, would you stop hogging the bed? We have a student who's actually ill.
Of course! Sorry about that, Shinomiya. I'll leave you to it. Let's get going.
Sure.
You seem fine. I hope you aren't faking.
What was that? You little... It's okay.
Much better.
That's Shinomiya. He's a first year who's on the health committee with me.
Well, between you and me, his bedside manner could use some work. How can a pretty boy be so harsh?
I think the uptight attitude kind of works for him. A snootier guy can be a tease, so more fun to dream about.
That's so true! The colder he acts, the hotter he gets!
Serinuma? What happened to your face?
Hey, Amutsumi. Just a little accident.
I can see that. Are you all right?
Totally! Thanks for asking.
That's good. I'm glad.
Kai, you seem to have this weird connection with hot guys.
What? You think so?
Mutsumi is really cute. Maybe I should join the history club too. What do you think?
I'm in clubs.
I wouldn't call that a connection.
She's awake! You okay?
All good!
That's a relief. You really went flying back there. The whole class was worried. Nana!
What do you want?
Do you think you could come over and apologize?
Sorry about that.
It's just a little concussion. You didn't get hurt or anything, did you?
You're like a human cushion, so I walked off without a scratch.
Human cushion? Dude, not cool!
In that case, I'm happy I could be useful.
Nah, stop being a jerk!
Let go!
We're sorry about everything.
Quiver!